Hi, my name is Rick Hack. I'm with Intel Corporation. I lead our media and entertainment partnerships and strategy on behalf of our sales and marketing organization. I'm here at SIGGRAPH, and it's exciting because this is where technology enables creators. What we hear in the marketplace, it's about choice, and it's about preference, and it's about things that work for the customers that need it for various use cases. So we're here to provide an alternative. We're here to provide products and services that we think our customers really need in this space. Now, just today, we announced Arc Pro. So not just for gaming, but for graphics and for other types of content creation. It's a different level of GPU, and then ultimately we'll have products will be coming down the road for the data center, our discrete graphics for the data center. In addition to our GPU product, we have our OpenImage Denoise, we have our Intel Rendering Toolkit, which provides ray tracing capabilities, which provides other aspects, and we've got examples around up-resing of content, taking older library-based footage and working with our software providers and allowing our content creators to instantly up-res-based content in close to real time. There's our open path guiding library optimized for our GPU workstations as well. It's really about how the software and the hardware mesh and the optimization that occurs as a result. We have a whole division, 10,000 software workers that are creating new software that addresses our hardware. We provide the compute, now we're providing the graphics. There's optimization within various types of software on the content creation side, on the delivery side, on how these experiences come to life. One of the first experiences that we created was with the Positron chair, was with First Man, and it was about taking off and landing on the moon, the very first person to do so. And we also have a new experience coming out with Le Musk and AR Ramen, which you might have heard about, that we launched at the Cannes Film Festival. So we provide the backbone of how this content was created from end to end. But in terms of the device that you look through, we've been relying on other partners to do so, and I don't know if that's going to change in the future. As you know, we're on a five-year journey, and our mission is to create competitive products in all categories. So battery life is one of the cores of what we deliver, and it's critical to the marketplace. We see ourselves as being competitive in this realm, and we see that we are definitely can impact the force that is happening around us.